Okay, it's recording.
Welcome back! So in this episode of Batter and Chatter, we're making oatmeal chocolate chip cookies. As you can see, all of our ingredients are here, and my friend Danny is with us. So first things first, we have to preheat the oven. Let me look at the recipe. I will link the recipe down below. So you guys can make it if you guys want to.
The story is, like, I don't look good today, but like, I'm not gonna try for a video, but like, just, you know, if you acknowledge that I don't look that good today, I know.
Preheat your oven to 350 degrees. In a large bowl, whisk together all the, this is our large bowl, this is our medium bowl.
Okay.
So.
Large.
All of the dry ingredients.
So that would be the oats.
So we need one cup.
Another dry sugar is the dominant.
Dry sugar. Sugar.
That's
dry ingredient. If you guys didn't know, Danny just surprised me in my room because I recently hit 1,000 subscribers.
I mean, I think it's more fun for me than her, but like.
So now we need 1 1/4 cups of flour. Sugar is supposedly a wet ingredient. Once we're done with the ingredient, we put it over here to be, you know, what's it called?
Oh, my favorite sticky little thing.
Excuse me. There's no eggs, so you can eat the cookie dough raw.
Oh my god, I love cookie dough. Guys, I have to sign up for school. I still haven't done that yet. Have you?
I signed up on Wednesday, Danny. The first day.
I still don't know what I'm doing, guys. I have some options.
I'm scared that if I don't sign up soon, then like I'm not gonna get into my class.
It's a random order. It's not the order.
I know. They say that, but I'm just scared that it's not.
Okay. Well, I did not sign up yet. I have some options. I don't know if I want to do this like math construction thing. It sounds cool because like sounds more fun than math. Because I don't like math, but like it also will take up an elective in my day, and I might want to do an elective.
Oh yeah, I would never give up my elective. How long have you been friends? I think since between 6th and 7th grade.
Yeah.
And we're in 9th grade now, by the way. What's your goals or something you've been dreaming about you wish you could reach this year?
Well, I'm pretty successful in life, so like, I don't really have much goals, I guess, but like.
Oh, okay. You tell them, Danny.
To have like a lot of money, like get more money so like you literally go on like $1 billion shopping spree to buy everything either.
Alright.
Because like now I do like a little like increments, which like it's always enjoyable because you want to get it all at once.
That's a lot of butter.
Are you sure?
Yeah, 3/4.
Well, I guess there's no milk, so okay, we're doing 1/2 cup of white sugar and 1/2 cup of brown sugar.
That's a cup.
Just 1/2 cup.
Oh. What is one thing that annoys you about each other?
How is he always right? Like that's what I just said, like whenever she's wrong, makes me really happy. Like, literally she's never wrong.
That is true. Do you think it's really happy when she's right?
Yeah.
Like in an argument or something?
Yeah, it's a success in life.
Favorite
getting worse there.
Favorite quality in someone.
Look.
Kitty! No! I think like kindness, which sounds like really stupid.
No, I agree.
But like if they treat you right.
I'll say that.
Who is your biggest inspiration? YouTubers that I watch.
I'm gonna say like
me?
Yeah, Amanda. Because like I wanna be like her so bad. I get so jealous of them. Like
no.
I mean she doesn't have that many accomplishments. Accomplishments.
Accomplishments?
Like she doesn't have many accomplishments in life, but like I just feel like I should say that.
It's time for you to shine. First off, you have to put it in there.
Oh yeah.
Are you sorry? And then go to like this. Don't go too fast. We were trick or treating like 2 years ago and we were so thirsty. So we saw this house that had water bottles like in their little sunroom. And so we took some. No one was home. We got in the car. So
we're gonna do a little outfit of the day right now. I'm just doing these Lululemon leggings that are like tie dye and they're like gray and black. I never really wear them enough, so I felt like. And I'm wearing this Brandy Melville hoodie with these like red flames on the side. And it has like this white hood. really cool ponytail on.
Alright, well, my pants are from Brandy Melville. And my shoes are Uggs. They're slippers.
I don't know why she's wearing shoes indoors.
Because I like to.
Bro, I see you buy quicker.
Also, my shirt is like from like Old Navy or something like that.
It's not a high-end brand.
Ready?
If you could have one superpower, what would it be?
Probably invisibility or flying. I want to fly so bad.
Same. Flying would definitely be mine because I literally want to fly so bad.
We're gonna cook.
You feel like I'm on a baking show.
You are.
It's called Batter and Chatter.
Stick around and subscribe. Bye!